For those superstars looking to step up, I can tell you from experience that it takes a lot to make a mark and to be a champion in WWE. It is an obsession that consumes you throughout the day. Every single moment of every single minute of every single hour, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And so it is, with that spirit in mind, may I present to you the newest title in the WWE family. May I have a drum roll, please? May I present to you the 24/7 title. Now, as the name may imply, this title is to be defended anytime, any place, anywhere. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lay this title on the line, and I'm gonna make you aware that starting tonight, the third hour of Raw, each and every week, is about to get downright mean and nasty, a little bit dirty. Because starting tonight, right now, right here in Albany, New York, we are going to crown our first 24/7 champion. We're gonna have ourselves what I like to call a scramble. I'm gonna remove myself from the situation. I asked the superstars to line up. Now, you may ask yourself, is this open to all of the superstars on the Raw roster? And the answer is no. It's open to every superstar on the Raw roster, the SmackDown roster, the 205 Live roster, the NXT roster, NXT UK, and who knows, maybe every now and then we'll have a visiting WWE legend competing for the prestige of the 24/7 championship.
Mick Foley's gonna call for the bell, which means we are having our
I'm
first
close. Show. I should probably, look, I could probably get down there before anybody else.
No, you're already the champion
of the locker room already.
Oh, this is good.
That's EC3.
Look, these guys are gonna blow out their knees before they even get in the ring.
Mojo Rawley, Cedric Alexander's out there as well. A match.
Eric Young, good brothers.
To become the first ever 24/7 champion.
And oh, there's Titus.
No one's even made it in the ring yet.
Titus and Owen Mojo just blasting Titus.
How dare you stop me, Renee? I can be champion right now.
Cedric Alexander.
Oh, Eric Young. What a move.
Grab the title.
That happens all the time. No, someone grab the title.
Well, they're trying.
Good brothers.
Anderson,
there we go.
Dallas. Well, they both have it.
It's going to be a party. Cut it in half.
Can we have tag teams? They have the first title.
It's not worth it, good brothers.
EC3 now the championship knocked down. We still don't have a champion yet. Now EC3 and No Way Jose. Look, this is like a main event out
no
here.
No Way Jose would have to defend his title sitting in the hairdresser getting that ridiculous.
Oh, look at this. Both men spilling out of the ring of the championship still inside.
Unbelievable. Yes, Drake Maverick.
He's the general manager of 205 Live.
Titus just picked the title up.
He got it.
Drake Maverick, well, I don't think he had it fully. And Titus O'Neil sends flying. And Titus O'Neil! Titus O'Neil, the first ever 24/7 champion.
Here's your new 24/7 champion, Titus O'Neil!
Titus Worldwide is back in business.
Titus O'Neil just went through the barricade with it.
Titus is back in business, your brand new 24/7 champion.
Oh, wait, already.
Who the hell?
Robert Roode.
Oh!
Robert Roode!
Yes.
Robert Roode is
Shut
champ
up.
Titus!
Here's your winner and the new 24/7 champion, the glorious
Where's the
Robert
title?
Roode!
Robert's the champion, where's the title?
Hand it over!
He's the champion because he pinned Titus O'Neil, and now the chase is on.